Guys, it is 9 a.m. We are in the beautiful borough of Brooklyn, downtown Brooklyn. We are at the Veterans Medical Center here to a returning customer's doctor's office. Big thumbs up to Dr. Lockie for using our services. Dr. Lockie called me over the weekend. He's got a leak in one of his office spaces, one of his dental rooms, on his service sink, on his hand sink. So guys, we are gonna go take a look, provide a service to this wonderful customer. And today we are gonna play doctor. So the doctor is working for the doctor today, and we're gonna make sure that we do it right and we make this returning customer happy. I hope everybody enjoyed their weekend out there. It is a beautiful day out here, and we are out here providing the service, and we are out here putting in that hard work. So guys, let's go take a look at what we're up against this morning, and let's do yours next. Here we go.
All right guys, we're at the beautiful Veterans Medical Center here in downtown Brooklyn, and we are going to cater to Dr. Lockie's needs. So let's see what we can do here. And I think he is the second. I just rang 203, but, oh, 205. He's actually 205. 205 right there. That's where we're going. We've been here before. There we go. Nice. All right, let's see Dr. Lockie. Morning, ladies. Hi.
Hi.
Mike here, the plumber, looking for Dr. Lockie.
Sure, you could come in.
Yep. Is he in his office or is he with a patient?
No,
probably. Oh, it's
Dr.
Gary,
the plumber
is
here.
All right. Thank you. I'm going to have a seat here. I'm not a fan of dentists, I'm not. But Dr. Lockie's a nice guy. Nice and cool in here. Air conditioning is working. Nice comfort cooling. Morning.
How are you? We have a patient
room.
Okay. Just have to wait, and I'll show you.
Okay, sure. Show me real quick. Get some material.
Let's see what.
Morning, guys. Okay. All right, good. How long is the patient going to be in here?
At least an hour.
Okay. I'll be back. I'll be outside. I'll get some material. Okay. Thanks, guys.
All right.
All righty. 40 minutes? Okay. It's all right. All right. So we gotta wait some time because there's a patient in there. So.
All right, so guys, we're gonna wait a half hour. We're gonna gather some material, and that's it, you know? Sometimes we work on their schedule, sometimes we can dictate. Right now we cannot dictate because there is a patient in the room. So right now we are gonna gather some material, see what we need. We're gonna rebuild that whole kitchen, or that whole sink waste right now. So let me show you what a fully truck stuck looks like. Let's see. All right, guys. Man, this truck was reckless the last couple days, but we put some good effort to clean it up, guys. Don't take advantage or take for granted a clean truck and whatnot. So, guys, we're going to rebuild everything. We're gonna get two waste bins. We're gonna redo everything. We're gonna throw a flange tailpiece in. And we're gonna change the strainer also. So we got all strainers here. And it's probably gonna be this guy right here. Probably gonna be this guy or that guy. So
shallow one. We'll bring all three. All right. As we're going to do that, bring that in there. In the meantime, since we got a half hour to kill, guys, we're going to make some labels here. We're going to make some labels and start labeling everything, guys. We are utilizing every minute out here, and we are not trying to waste any time. So right now, we are going to be using the P-Touch by Brothers Label Maker, and we're going to label all of our bins. So that's what we're going to do now. We are not out here wasting any time, and we're going to try to run more efficient and get it done. All right, guys, here we go. All right, guys, we're going to start with our first bin here. Half-inch hose bibs, guys. We got half-inch hose bibs, and we just printed it with the Brothers P-Touch Label Maker. And so far, let's see. So far, pretty happy. Not bad. We did the biggest font it could print. And we got half-inch hose bibs right here. So, guys, we're going to throw this label right here. And, guys, we're going to label everything. We got half-inch. We got three-quarter. We got half-inch gas cocks. Three-quarter gas cocks. We got half-inch press, IPS, and sweat ball valves. Three-quarter IPS, sweat, and press ball valves. And down the list, guys, okay? We got bushings, black brass, hose caps, hose couplings, hose nozzles, mixing valves, shower heads. Guys, we're going to use Brothers P-Touch. And we're going to start labeling everything. All right, guys, here we go.
So much trauma in my life. I've been so cold to the ones who love me, baby. I look back now and I realize.
Alright, guys, so that is how you run a perfect service call for a perfect customer. Guys, big thumbs up to Dr. Lockie over there at the Veterans Medical Center. Guys, this is what we're out here doing, guys. We are building relationships. We are building relationships, providing an awesome service, and getting the job done in a timely, safely manner. So, guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know what I could have done differently. But, guys, there's very far and few where I lose a customer. It could be because of a misunderstanding, not on the same page, but it's very rare I lose a customer. And it's always where I am building a relationship even stronger and gaining more clientele that way. So, guys, keep doing the right thing by people in this business. Keep doing the right thing, guys. If you cut any corners, if you try to if you try to cheat people, it will come back and bite you in the you know what. So guys, keep doing the right thing by people. Keep striving for the best, stay inspired, and let's do yours next.